Oh.
What the
hell? Oh my god.
What?
Shalom.
Did he say shalom?
He said
shalom. Did.
Dr. Connors.
Why? He kind of seems rabid.
Chemistry. Rabid?
Tony Parker. I mean, what's his name? Peter Parker.
Tony Parker. He definitely like has a very like, I've done coke in the last like 20 yeah. minutes vibe.
If you didn't know anything about Spider-Man or this movie, you would assume he was on drugs.
You gotta, I'm enjoying the popped collar.
What song is he snapping his fingers to?
Based on the popped collar and everything you're seeing on the streets, what year is this set in?
This is like 2002.
It came out a little bit later than that, I think.
04?
Did it?
So this is before everyone in New York became a sartorialist or whatever?
Yes, definitely pre-sartorialist.
Okay. Yeah.
But this also just seems like generic normie year. Like, I just feel like we're in some kind of vortex of normalness or something.
Look at how hard he's thinking about, like,
yeah,
I need to get this right.
Girl on the right is looking at his ass.
This is a meme.
That's a meme.
This is a meme.
It is.
There goes like with the haircut to the side. He's like every member of All Time Low.
Or All like, American Rejects.
Yeah.
God,
again, why is he? Why is this
too
happening?
Many finger guns?
He kind of looks like Kenny Powers.
Why did like he's not just giving you the like it's the double finger point.
He's really into
yeah.
you.
Yeah, it's like
two fingers.
Woo!
What exactly is supposed to come
candy.
Of that?
Now he's gonna walk into this thing and
what's he gonna get?
I mean, it's
something
stuff
for
sale. Sweaters. Oh.
What the
oh
hell?
My god.
Oh.
Keep this away from me and my family,
is there
please.
Is there any comic book reasoning why there's like a funk influence on Spider-Man?
This is kind of like the black suit turns you into like a knight at the Roxbury like brother.
Knight of the Roxbury is less uncomfortable than this.
Yeah.
Surely.
Those guys are way cooler than Peter Parker.